What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. Yeah, today I want to show you this program. It's a particle illusion. Let's open it. This program is for making visual effects and all the fun stuff. Now, this is a bit of an older version of it. Okay. So, let me just go file new here. And yeah, let me go through all these particles. Let's try this trail here. Now, this works with keyframes, okay? Which we use a lot in this channel. Alright, so let me just create a particle here. And let's move our timeline all the way to frame 120. Let's drag our particle across the screen. And let's play it. Whoa! I think I can do something with that. Let me see. Let's save this. I'm going to save it under pictures. Let's see, animation. I don't want to make too many folders. Alright, I'm going to call this one particles, if I can see my keyword. That's not how you spell particles. I'm going to make another folder, and let's call this at stars or something. Oh, I'm going to call it lit fire, even though it's not fire. We're gonna save this as a PNG or as a PNG sequence with transparency. Let's call it lit fire. We're gonna save from 1 to 120. Enable alpha channel, which is basically transparency. Okay, so let's export this. I'm gonna open a Sony Vegas. I'm gonna make this 1280 by 720. As usual. I think we saved the frames at 30 frames per second, so let's go 30 frames per second. We're gonna go progressive scan. I'm gonna set this to interpolate fields. And that's it. Now in Le Google, I'm gonna go to images and let's find a picture of the Earth. Wow, that's a good one here. That's from Google Earth. Copy it. Oh, there's more here. Okay, I like that one there. Let me just copy this instead. So this will be 1280 by 720. Paste the image. Whoa, this is a pretty big image. Hopefully this is going to match. Let's save this. I think that will make a nice wallpaper. Save this under animation. Let's call this Earth. Shave it. And let's import the image. Where is my image? That is the picture of the Earth. Alright, so I'm going to import the animation, which was here somewhere. Here it is. I'm going to select the first frame, and I'm going to check this checkbox here, open as a sequence. 30 frames per second. Progressive scan, hit OK. Do you want your video to match the settings of this media? No. Oops, we need another track. Another video track. There we go. Let me just play that there now. And that kind of works already. I think we should have made it 1280 by 720. What we can do is that... let me go to properties here. Disable maintain aspect ratio. And that kind of works. It's a bit stretched, but you can't really tell. Let's see if we can make some sort of effect or something. Let me zoom in at the beginning. Somewhere around there. And let's see if we can track the position of the fireball. I'm going to move it down. Somewhere around there. And let's play this. Whoa, much better. We're ready to send this to Hollywood. Alright, so that's one example. Let me see what else we can do here. Let me just go file new. We got the magic sparkles. This program freezes sometimes. And we got simple sparkles, heavy sparkles, the matrix effect. Whoa, that looks really good. You got bubbling water. Not too bad. Flash Gordon explosion. Explosion. Wow, so many. A space explosion. Oh, here's a comet. I could use that for the video I just made. Smoke trail. Wow. I like that. Here's more smoke. So much smoke. Okay, guys, don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and yeah, hit the notification bell next to the subscribe button. See you in the next episode. Bye now.